You brought it on yourself, Buster!
All right, kids. I'm in a crap mood today, so just shut up and get to work. Better try that again, son. Good work, Hopkins. I guess you're not useless. Show me you can do it right, son. Shutting up and working? It works. Maybe you're just not cut out for this. What part of shut up and work didn't you understand?
You brought it on yourself, Buster!
All right, kids. I'm in a crap mood today, so just shut up and get to work. Good work, Hopkins. Shutting up and working? It works. All right, you're getting somewhere now. You're showing promise, Hopkins.
Done.
Hey, how you doing? Sorry about
that. Sir, please help.
I will not tolerate indiscipline.
Hey!
Oh, it's you.
You'll make
I haven't told on anyone yet today.
Gotta get new sheets again.
I am not.
Thank you.
What's up, pal? Dude, thanks a lot, friend.
Show 'em. Good work. Somebody is gonna get their freaking lights knocked out.
Who could ever call this art?
And that's that.
Nice one.
Let me guess, you're lost.
Welcome back, everybody. I hope none of you forgot your cameras.
Major look!
Smile!
Your words have no effect.
Girl!
Yeah, that's awesome, man! Awesome!
So, you puny wretch!
That hurt you much more than it hurt me!
Need to think harder, kid!
Stop so I can beat you! Get back here, right now!
I can't believe my mom. Stop, you'll make me puke.
Over here.
I was just thinking about you.
Fatty has arrived.
Guess you're not addicted to breeding, huh?
You know, Jimmy, you have a little bit of a rough edge, but I really think there's something special about you.
I'm the best! There was never any doubt.
Johnny Vincent's probably the...
fell on you.
Oh my, that's good. Have you ever put a peanut butter sandwich in your barrage?
Of course. Just
if I didn't have
everybody else. I have to train harder. Oh, hey.
I've got you in my sights. The last thing I do. You can run, but you cannot hide.
That was actually funny.
You have brought him.
Of course I love you, Johnny.
No, you don't.
Love has come.
Like, you dorks have a chance.
We're gonna grind you down. Let's do it.
You got no chance against Johnny and his boys.
We'll be right back.
All right, Jimmy, you won. Well, of course, my bike wasn't tuned right. I'm gonna head to the shop and do some work on it.
More bike talk? I'll meet you guys later.
Here, I'll show you.
You smeared my lipstick, you beast!
I always knew I could do it.
Let's go, Skinny!
Hey,
you!
Wanna help me with my homework?
I got something for you to do.
What are you doing? Wanna hang out?
I own you!
How are you?
I'm a busy girl. Gotta go.
Sucks. There's never anything good on TV.
What? War footage and natural disasters doesn't do it for you?
Nice place you guys have found. I think I'll take it.
What do you want, Hopkins?
I want you gone. Get lost.
Too easy! Back off,
idiot.
Don't even think about punching the hand. Oh, yeah?
Come
here.
No stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
My mom will be so disappointed.
Hey, that almost made me laugh.
Funny. Nice.
Forward.
Seriously, you want to get beat down?
Pick your four leg lock. Come on!
Give him a finisher!
Excuse me, would you help me, please?
Sometimes I worry about the fumes in my lab.
I have never
robbing
seen
the
such
brain,
a
you understand.
Display.
It's class time, children. Move along.
I wonder
Hi.
Why
Stop
are
that
you...
right now!
What have we here?
Get you nowhere!
Why are you not in class? You brought it on yourself, Buster! You get, punk.
Please leave your assignments on my desk as you enter. Oh, right. I didn't give one, did I? Mm. Oh, well. Good work. You have a future in chemistry. Careful! Young man, stop daydreaming. Mm. Fast. fascinating, isn't it? Very good. Carry on. Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Satisfactory work, James. I'll see you next class.
No sweat!
Glad that's done.
Help your fellow Bullworth Academy!
I can use that. That's fine. I don't care, really.
What's the deal?
Signs are there. I'm sure that with the proper research, chemistry can solve them.
Not too bad. Edna, I got your stuff. Hey, Edna, you old bat.
That was easy.
Useless sissy.
I hope Dr. Crabble snitched.
Ah, hello, class. The curriculum demands that you do these vocabulary, assignments. Why don't you finish them here in class? That way you'll have more free time. Good one. That's right. Good show. Well done. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Try again, James. Keep it up. I don't think that's in the dictionary. Try again, James. Good one. I don't think that's in the dictionary. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Well done. Good show. Keep it up. That's right. Good show. Good one. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? I don't think that's in the dictionary. Try again, James. I'm afraid that's not English. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Well done, James. Well done indeed.
Russell smashed him good.
Aw, oh, please.
Stupid.
Sup. I rule! Hopkins comes through. Am I handsome? Yes. Yes, sir, I am.
kid! Well, now you'll learn about consequences.
What? I heard that.
What's that?
I can't believe that all these educated boys.
You're gonna get caught! You're in big trouble!
I can't believe how worthless all my school trophies are. Being a
I'm sure it will be okay.
You're stupid and ugly.
Idiotic.
Yo, mama.
Such an angry little boy.
You're ridiculous. Look at you.
You're
Miss
really
Kathy,
pathetic.
Up your nose.
This community is what we call tough love.
Mine.
Finally be out of the kitchen. Though I can't say I care for the food here.
certainly
Dr. Watts
is nothing like
Anna?
Your cooking.
Like, did you drug him?
I know! I've spent many years slaving. What the hell is your problem? Are you jealous of us? Get out of here, you little brats, before I get
my Anyways,
cleaver!
I must get back to my lab.
Good to see you haven't forgotten me. That'll do. You ready to train? All right, this time it's all about the... Good work. Now go out there and kick some ass. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
Jimmy comes through again.
Lola and Mandy are fighting over me again.
Watch it, Woods!
Tell my dad I'm...
Okay, you push too far. Let's go!
Come on, Mandy! Wait up!
I see you sneaking about back there, Hopkins. Get the hell out of there!
You think you could give me a hand?
You know what would be cool? If you egged the girl's dorm. Come on, do it.
Hi. That was actually funny.
What's going on? You got some free time, baby? Yep, it's about...
to have to show you the force of my will.
So nice of you to drop by my office on your way to prison, young man. One moment, I'll get your record. If you could confine your painting to art class and not walls, I'd be very grateful. It seems the concept of private property has been eluding you. A little physical labor might set you straight. I think you're worth a try. That will be all, Hopkins. You may go.
Oh, look who's decided to join us today. Those clothes say, please beat me. Stop that or I'll beat you. Those clothes say, please beat me. Do not be an evildoer. Is that shirt some sort of a joke, Hopkins? Stop that! Is that shirt some sort of a joke, Hopkins? Useless. Well, 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 if it isn't, that does it. I'm laying the smack down. Oh. Look who's decided to join us today. That'll be all, Hopkins. You may go.
And that's that. Why am I surrounded by... Hey. Greetings. Salutations.
They're going to lower taxes next year.
Lick my shoes.
My wife now sleeps in a different...
It's only a matter of time before you and me are going to tussle. You can't outrun the law.
Your mom would want you to go away.
Thank you.
this
like
might come in handy.
Razor on a canteen.
Soon someone's gonna get hurt.
Gotta use the right tools for the job.
I'm gonna smoke your butt.
What to do?
An armed society is a polite society.
Great.
What have we here?
If there's tracks nearby, you're on the wrong side of them.
This ain't too bad. She'll feel bad for me.
Oh.
Maybe visit me in the hospital. Please tell my girl I never meant to lose her.
Whoa, whoa, what are you doing here?
Taking out the trash.
Looks like that's what I have to do. I just love wrecking things with my hammer.
This should do. Score! Come on, try and mess with me. That's not trash. I think I'll keep this.
Jimmy, you're so manly.
No sweat.
Huh, there he is, my hero.
What's your problem?
Thank you.
Now tell me where Johnny is so I can finish him off.
I know where he is, but I ain't telling you nothing.
You're gonna get creamed.
Not so big now, are you?
Jimmy, help me get to the crane!
Let me get close to look at them!
All right, boys, good work! I got him where I need him! I'm coming for you! Better start running!
Hey, come close!
Jimmy's my friend! One more down!
Start running! I'm still gonna beat
you! Let's see
you.
How you do in an even fight! Daddy, got it? I'm in charge. You do. I'm starting to feel pretty good about myself. I've just taken control of two of the school's worst cliques, but I know there are bigger problems just around the corner. Problems with overdeveloped pituitary glands and brains the size of peas. The thing is, Pete, now that I'm cool...
Jimmy, I gotta go.
You think I'm joking?
How goes it?
I may be a loser, but at least I've got loser friends to hang out with.
Whatever.
We wouldn't let you into our gang, Pete, because you're weird.
Weird? Look at you. You've got a weak bladder.
Hey, Algy, I need some help. I've got a plan to take over those jock scum.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, so what do you say, Algy?
Us help you?
Yeah, think of everything I've done for you since I got here.
You? You're like a bouncer. We're a bit above helping people like you. I mean, get real, duh. Pee stain. Now you need my help. Forget it.
Damn!
Well, you know what you gotta do now, don't you?
What, beg?
No, get to Ernest. He runs that clique with a rod of iron. You get him on your side, and you got the rest of them meeting out of the palm of your hand.
How? By joining the trigonometry club?
No, that would never work. You gotta show him who's boss.
You might be onto something. See you later.
Hey, wait, Jimmy. Can I come for once?
Look at the pretty flower.
I wonder what its Latin name is.
I love to study in the library.
Jesus.
What are you even doing here, Jimmy?
Now you've made me mad! Forget it, Hopkins. You're not getting in without the key code.
Collect this.
Okay, it's 1138.
I'm baking in my boots.
What's this?
Thank you.
I guess it really is the School of Hard Knocks.
Forget where your class is?
You think you're tough enough? You're absent without leave, toilet stain. You are violating your academic contract.
Go ahead. Start crying.
Back so soon, Hopkins? Do you ever learn? I'll just bring up your permanent record. So, you're the one behind the recent spate of bike thefts. I see. I constantly hear your name associated with misdeeds, Jimmy. I don't like it. Now, Jimmy, why don't you try to show that you've understood the seriousness of all this? And that's the last I want to hear of you, Hopkins.
Time to pay back the faculty for all their kindness.
I don't think you know what kindness means.
is. You're done.
Another good deed done.
Go to the big city with your boy.
Did your mom dress you today?
So, how's that weather, huh?
I may be a loser, but at least I've got loser friends to hang out with.
Whatever.
We wouldn't let you into our gang, Pete, because you're weird.
Weird? Look at you. You've got a weak bladder.
Hey, Algie, I need some help. I've got a plan to take over those jock scum.
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, so what do you say, Algie?
Us help you?
Yeah, think of everything I've done for you since I got here.
You? You're like a bouncer. We're a bit above helping people like you.
Hey, losers!
Mind
telling me where your fearless leader is?
A drill zone.
I'm afraid your diplomacy skill is too low. We won't tell you.
What's new? You okay?
He's at the observatory, but don't tell him I told you!
Forget it, Hopkins. You're not getting in without the key code. Okay, okay. It's 1138.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Give it up, dork. You work for me now.
You think it's funny now, but one day I'll invent a better nuclear bomb. Then you'll be sorry. Watch out! Flying potatoes!
Maybe now he'll listen to me.
Here, just take it.
Just a minor setback. sometimes.
Thanks, kid. Okay, now let's train. I was just looking for one of those. It's all about really hurting you. All right, come back sometime, but not too early.
Scared of an old drunk, huh?
Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
Hi there.
Oh, hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Pete.
Yo, Jimmy, I'm over here. Give me five, dude.
Hey! want to touch me. My smell is contagious.
I could go all day.
You're liking that, ain't you?
You think I'm just gonna lie down and take it?
I'll make it.
You're going downtown. Come on, fart bag. I can take it.
I'm so glad you got here, Jimmy. The jocks have taken over. You gotta get us out of here.
Heya.
Greetings and salutations.
All right.
Hello. You know what? I forgot I have to give Granny a bath tonight. See ya.
Hey, what's up?
Howdy!
Hey there.
Hailing frequencies open.
Let's see how tough you really are.
Help me out!
I gotta hit this.
I need some backup, please.
Let's see what this does.
Help!
What's this?
Help me out!
Somebody save me!
I need some backup, please!
Somebody save me!
I just want you to know,
somebody
I didn't mind that contact.
Help!
And action.
Somebody save me!
complete, brave knight.
Bump me if you will. Crazy bum ever tried to touch you? Sorry, pal. That was my bad.
It's hard to get around. Please, I don't want trouble.
I just want you to know, I didn't mind that contact.
It's hard to get around me. Pardon me.
Want to hear something neat? Star said that I'm on a different evolutionary path than normal boys.
I hate divorces. Now I have double the family stuff to do. Move it along, punk, before I get upset.
Things all right, mister?
When I say jump, you better
say,
how
high? Come on, step
on.
You're so entertaining!
I'm halting your crime wave before it peaks. You're not supposed to be doing that. I told you I'd bring you.
James, hurry up and get a table. We've got a lot of work before us today. Good job. Keep paying attention. Pay attention. Up the good work. You're almost done. Oh my, James, keep your mind on what you're doing. Fascinating, isn't it? You spend too much time lollygagging in class, young man.
Scuzz bucket!
That's really funny.
You'll be prosecuted to the
Face
of law and order.
Grande, meu irmão. Ei, criancinha.
Would you mind giving me a hand?
Daddy has arrived.
Please, I don't want...
Hey, Jimmy.
Hey, Pete.
Yo, Jimmy! I'm over here!
The only law here is the law of the jungle. Whatever happens.
Anything going on?
I have so many years ahead of me. Don't do it.
Jimmy, the jocks have taken over! You gotta get us out of here!
Prepare to get smacked! You're going down, smartass!
Help!
This should do something.
Help me out!
Probably won't do anything.
Thanks, Jimmy. That's great. Help!
What's this do?
Somebody save me!
I can't have a switch and not flip it.
Help! Your task is complete, brave knight.
Sorry, pal. That was my bad.
Oh, I get to stay in the past night, and then I get to...
tricks. Pardon me. The cheese is in the hot dog. Your task is complete, brave knight.
Job well done.
You stupid son of a... Can you feel the...
There is no way...
Supposed to be in class.
Visão, trem.
Looks like it's time to do the second assignment. If you finish before time, I'll let you go early. I'm afraid that's not English. I don't think that's in the dictionary. Good show. Good one. That's right. Try again, James. I don't think that's in the dictionary. I'm afraid that's not English. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Keep it up! That's right! Well done! Try again, James. Good one! Good show. Well done. Keep it up. Good show. That's right. Good one. Good show. That's right. Good one. Keep it up. Well done. Ah, you have the makings of a poet laureate, James.
Window's been broken 6 times this week. Figures in a dump like this. I hate this. Now I have to hit you.
Move, bitch.
Don't hurt me. Please don't.
That's how it's done.
That's that nonsense dealt with.
Ah, Hopkins. Very well, young squire. No.
Next time.
Hi there.
Heya.
So much you should get beaten.
Have you ever played with a bunny?
Sure. Come on, Jim, we're buds.
I wish I could.
Hey.
Thank you.
There we go. Done.
That's just beneath me.
Sir, please help.
I really should.
Hey! Only athletes are allowed in here.
Whatever. I'm better than any of you losers.
Oh yeah? How about we beat you in a game of dodgeball?
Why do no attractive women work in this place?
General Custer made a tragic mistake.
We got the power of friendship behind our team!
Who's on top? We're on top!
You don't have a chance against Team Nerd!
Who's on top?
Everyone
on this team is special! Yeah!
You guys don't have a hope in heck of winning!
There's nothing to fear but fear itself!
We got the power of friendship behind our team! We're gonna win, cause we're better!
Crush them like they deserve!
We will rock!
We got the power of friendship behind our team!
You'll forget that I'm an expert!
We're gonna win because we're better! Oh yeah! How great was that?
Okay, you won. I guess you can use the clubhouse.
Thanks, I'll be sure to visit you often.
Now calm down, Dad. Calm down.
What?
Careful, Jimmy.
It's my name.
Mommy told me.
Hopkins, good to see you.
Make it quick, Ernest.
Now, as our new leader, I have something...
Get dressed in the dark today?
We've got all you
bullhorns. Stand up and clap your hands.
Hey, girl.
Everybody loves the bullhorns.
Oh, hey. Hey, girl. Will you hang out with me? Fancy a kiss?
Bullhorn stronger boys in all the land. Bullhorn fans, clap your hands.
Yeah. Keep trying. Maybe one day you'll get it.
What are you wearing?
Thank you.
apprehended. You need a little prefect correction.
You are in a world of trouble, young man. Get out of here, you creep! You are in a world of trouble, young man. You pervert! Get out of the girl's dorm!
Saw me.
Here, you sleazy, sick, slimy pig! Get out!
Another one for the collection.